trying to get a love, pretending that you're always so shy. If you're wondering why I'm doing that, it's because I'm happy. I lip sync to Joan Jett songs, and I look at Jennifer Tilly pictures when I'm happy. Or when I'm sad. Anyway, you'll never guess what happened to me. Everyone knows, if they know me, that I want to become an actress, and I try very hard in what I do. I got into an acting school type thing. Okay, you know how in Florida there's MSA? Yeah, I got in. I got into MSA. I got into MSA! That means that I'm gonna have a theater class, a dance class, a guitar class, a choir class, and world history class, and a whole bunch of other stuff that I probably need. And so I'm gonna take dance, theater, and guitar. You know what that means? I hope that gave you enough time to guess. That means my school has two theaters. Two, count them, two. A big theater and a small theater. And, I'm gonna go into the sixth grade, and, there's gonna be a sixth grade, dance. One in school, and, like, they're not gonna tell you about it, it's gonna be a surprise. And one, that they tell you about, and you dress all up and stuff. So, even if I don't have someone to go with, which I might not have next year, I'm still gonna go by myself. And, go for the food, yeah. No, I'm just kidding. I want to go because it's my very first one. And, like, some people miss theirs, and I think that's kind of sad, because don't you want to be to your first school dance? Like, why would you not? Anyway, so me and my best friend, well, one of my best friends, like, everyone's my best friend, pretty much. I just refer to people as that. One of my best friends made it to the school, too, and it's, like, only two kids out of my school got, like, accepted. And that's, like, kind of weird. But anyway, so we're going to, like, meet and talk and stuff. On Monday, I'm going to talk to her at recess and, like, ask her, like, what classes she wants to take. So, like, we can try to take the same classes so we can see each other. But if we don't see each other, that's okay because we're probably going to see each other at lunch or something. So I'm going to MSA. I'm shopping for MSA shirts and MSA uniforms, like, in a couple days. And I'm going to get an MSA backpack because I'm going to be proud to get in because not everyone gets in. It's one of those magnet schools or whatever where, like they can reject you. So I didn't get rejected. Ha 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 ha. So yeah. And to, like, those people who are mean to me on YouTube, you know, F you. Anyway, but seriously, like, you guys shouldn't really doubt me. Even if I don't become a movie star, I'm still gonna try to do theater. Anyway, a lot of new things are happening, and that's pretty much all I have to say. So, yeah, I'm going to MSA! MSA! Now it's time for Joan Jett music. Sit and stay. Banging on my knees. Baby, won't you please run your fingers through my head.
Want to see what I'm watching?
Yeah, because Joan Jett's awesome. Do you wanna touch me there? Dr. Evil. Celebrate with me. Yeah.